Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your host for the evening, Anubhav Bhosle.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome to Real Heroes that's being brought to you by the IBN 18 network, of course, in partnership with Reliance Industries. We must tell all of you, it's the third year of this path-breaking initiative, ladies and gentlemen, and it really would be no exaggeration if I said that we've not just grown strength to strength, but the 24 men and women you've honored and felicitated here over the last 2 years are truly agents of change. Let me now call on stage our editor-in-chief, Rajdeep Saldesai, to take this evening forward. Rajdeep.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for coming for the third edition of the Reliance Real Heroes Awards. This is a journey that began 3 years ago with one aim, that in a country of a billion people, surely there are a number of Indians there, so-called ordinary Indians, but doing extraordinary work. The media is often accused in this country, rightly or wrongly, of only showing the negative in our society. Across CNN, IBN, IBN 7, IBN Lokmat, we have one commitment: to change this perception. We want to change this perception and show that it is possible to show what is glorious and positive about this country, and thereby hopefully inspire another generation of Indians to come up with the kind of remarkable work that those who we will honor today are doing. None of this would have been possible, I can tell you, without the support of Reliance Industries. What started off as a conversation with Mukesh Bhai 3.5 years ago has grown, we hope, into some kind of a lifelong commitment to build a new India. A big hand to you, and thank you very much for being part of this exercise. Ladies and gentlemen, let me just take you through this journey, which we started 3 years ago, Real Heroes.
They are the people you've never heard of. They are the people who have never been seen. And yet, they are the people who deserve our admiration the most. They are the unsung heroes of our society. The real heroes of India. The IBM 18 Network and Reliance Industries Limited join hands to present again this path-breaking initiative, The Real Heroes of India. Ordinary people, extraordinary service. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome a special award felicitating 24 ordinary individuals who have gone beyond their call of duty to serve extraordinarily for the benefit of others, with outstanding efforts in various spheres, from women's welfare to sports, from youth to education and children, from social welfare to health and disability. They have dedicated their lives to the causes closest to their hearts, battling odds, yet striding decisively towards progress. Today, we salute these real heroes who are an inspiration to all.
We will sponsor the cost of education, and that I think was a real clincher.
The slum jab dekha maine aur reality dekhi ki jo bilkul hi fees nahi pay kar sakte unko hum log free ship de sakte.
And whose selfless actions personify the triumph of the human spirit.
Mere andar to ek janoon ho gaya tha, mujhe to ab yahi nahi tha ki main kya kar raha hu.
They are the real heroes of our nation.
That, ladies and gentlemen, is only a brief glimpse of what you will see. May I please welcome on stage Neeta Ambani, the driving force, in a sense, behind the Real Heroes concept today.
Good evening and a warm welcome to all of you. Today is a very special occasion, not only for Mukesh and me, but for all of us at Reliance. We are overwhelmed by a rare sense of satisfaction and fulfillment. A kind of satisfaction and fulfillment that springs from a cause that is truly noble and that cannot be measured by the normal parameters of worthiness. Today, we applaud the endeavors of 24 men and women from across the country. We call them real heroes. My real hero friends, you are our crusaders of hope. Thank you for this inspiration that we will carry back with us. Thank you for showing us that the sky is only a limit and that the indomitable human spirit has no limits. Thank you for infusing courage into our hearts to take on the impossible in our lives. Thank you.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Well, let me start this evening with our first guest of honor, someone who's a legend in himself. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together to welcome Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar on stage.
You know, ladies and gentlemen, over the next hour or two, you will witness 24 remarkable Indians, most of whom you've never perhaps come across. But there's one face who's lived with us for the last 20 odd years. He is easily today the one Indian who perhaps evokes the kind of awe and admiration that no other Indian does. He's been the icon of our generation in a sense. He's the kind of person who you think has scaled Mount Everest and then goes and conquers another peak even higher. Just a few weeks ago, he scored a remarkable 200 not out, the highest ever score in a one-day international. So before we start this evening, may I all request you to give a standing ovation to the living legend of our time, Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar. It's been a few weeks since that you have scored 200 not out in a one-day international. Has that still sunk in?
Now I must say it has, after the standing ovation, but to be honest, when I was batting and I scored double hundred in that match, I was pretty much normal. I went back to the hotel that night and I packed the bags and got ready to go to Ahmedabad, which was our next match. And it hadn't hit me then. I didn't play the third match. I came back home. The kind of reception I got, my friends had organized as a surprise. And that's when I realized, the people, their reaction was completely different. And since then, it hasn't stopped yet. And it feels great. And this is a nice platform, I think, to give heartfelt thanks to everyone. Because without your support and the kind of response that I've received from you, it wouldn't have been possible. It just helps me. It inspires me. As you said, Mount Everest. No, the Mount Everest, I think these are the real heroes who have climbed. And I take a bow. I think I would ask everyone to put their hands together for them. You are the real heroes of India.
I'm going to ask you this. How do you keep it so simple? One thing that has always struck me for knowing you for all these years, for all that you've achieved, the feet are always on the ground. What is the secret of your success to do that?
Well, I think to bat well, your feet have to be on the ground. And that helps your balance. You use the same thing off the field as well. All credit to my family. The way I've been brought up, my parents, obviously the international career started and I met my wife Anjali. My brothers, Ajit, Nitin, and sister Savita, all of them. My uncle and aunt, where I spent about 4 years with them. So, and friends.
You're as good off the field as you are on the field, and that's your greatness, Sachin Tendulkar. Take a bow once again.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, no surprises really as to which category we're going to open the Real Heroes function with. We're presenting the Real Heroes in the sports category.
The real heroes for the category sports are Marzaban Patel.
Passion to teach, the passion to bring boys up, the passion to see that they are well settled in life.
hockey is his passion. A stick and ball are his weapons. He trains children free of cost, pays for their transport and their sporting gear.
Very good.
Coach to India's hockey Olympians, Marzaban wants hockey on top once again. Mrityunjay Kumar Tiwari. It was an experiment and it worked. Girls in Bihar's Mastichak village did not go to school. They were brides before they were 18. Mrityunjay kicked off a scheme.
You allow her to play football, don't marry her off by 21. We will sponsor the cost of education.
We salute this man who changed the way Bihar looked at the girl child. Sheetal Suryavanshi. Chase your dreams. She tells the children of the poor and the backward. Sheetal Suryavanshi coaches tomorrow's champions. Athletics, football and cricket, taking them to the national level.
My dream is actually to see a stadium in a village.
Children with disadvantage are now children with opportunity in Bengaluru. Tarnesh Tapan. Sarkari Babu by day. Boxing coach by evening. Tarnesh Tapan teaches the girls in Gwalior to hold back no punches. Free classes, free boxing kits and untiring energy.
Right punch.
A decade down, his gifts to Gwalior are boxing state champions, national level women boxers and a changing mindset.
The first real hero to be honored this evening in the sports category is Marzaban Patel. Mr. Patel, can we have you on stage, please? His mission is to hunt for the best hockey talent this country has. 35 years of dedicated service to coaching children, providing them sporting gear and helping them in every possible way.
Marzaban bhai, you want to say a few words? Some say you are the Achrekar of hockey.
I've been married to hockey for the last 35 years and I have amongst my trainees four Olympians. There are a lot of poor people who have not got the opportunities to do things, to take up the game of hockey, which I help them by giving them kits and everything, education, nutrition, refreshments and all that at my own cost, of course. And with this award, I think I will be in a better position to do things professionally. So I'm very happy about it and I hope that with this type of awards, the dream about building an hockey academy will surely come through. Thank you very much. They applied for all of this.
Do you think Sachin Tendulkar would make a good hockey player?
Sachin Tendulkar can be a very good hockey icon. And I hope after listening to my talk, you can, in your capacity, you cannot, it's not a financial race, but there are many other things hockey requires, which Sachin in his icon way can help us.
You know, we've got all the Mumbai Indian cricket team. I think we have got to get all of them to come and help you and get your hockey team going.
Sachin alone is enough.
Okay. Thank you very much, Mr. Marzaban. Thank you.
Well, our next real hero being awarded in the sports category is Mrityunjay Tiwari. Mr. Tiwari, can we have you on stage, please? Yes, he's a man who's combined sports and education to give young girls a shot at a better life. Many young girls in Bihar's Mastichak village were actually being married off. Mrityunjay offered their parents a very simple solution. Let your daughters play football.
It can't be easy promoting sports in Bihar, is it?
Promoting anything in Bihar is tough. But I still feel the state throws up unique challenges. And if you are compassionate, you are innovative, and of course backed by professional management, I think anything is doable in Bihar. This village, Mastichak, is remote. It's around 60 kilometers from Patna. It doesn't have electricity. But there we run a 250-bed charitable eye hospital which does 20,000 free surgeries every year. Now these girls, most of them, they are married by 15 and 16. They don't even get a decent chance for education or a career. This project is such that It tackles so many things. It tackles where premature marriages, where prevents girls from becoming mothers by 15 or 16. Then it gives them a decent chance of an education, all of it. And when I see girls like Chandni and Suman play on the field, I purely feel that Bihar is growing and it will move forward. Thank you all.
All power to you, Mr. Tiwari. Let me now call on our next real hero in the sports category, Sheetal Suryavanshi. Can we have you on stage, Sheetal? Sheetal and her NGO of Aata Oda Nata is creating sporting awareness among children of economically backward areas with simply no resources. Must add, Sheetal herself is a player and hunts for players and trains them.
Sheetal,
I can listen to my heartbeat. This is really special to me.
Is it beating because you took the award from Sachin Tendulkar or beating because you're on this large stage?
Both. I'm a bit nervous, but I would like to thank all the team members of Aata Oda Nata, and a special thanks to Rajni, who's always been there. And I wish my dad was here. I think he's my hero. I draw inspiration from him, and he's the best sports person I've seen in my life. Our children are our heroes, and I would like to dedicate this award to them. Thank you.
Thanks very much, Sheetal Suryavanshi of Aata Oda Nata. Our next real hero is Tarnesh Tapan. Mr. Tapan, can we have you on stage, please? He's a government employee and a boxing coach, ladies and gentlemen, for girls in Gwalior. He's won over reluctant parents who never wanted to send their girls to learn the sport. I must say, after 12 years of untiring work, Tarnesh has helped produce 3 national level women boxers.
भारत में धर्म को कर्म मान के काम किया जा रहा है, जबकि कर्म ही धर्म है और मैं इसी सिद्धांत पे आगे बढ़ रहा हूँ। कर्म को धर्म मान रहा हूँ और मेरी निगाह में भारत का सबसे बड़ा कर्मयोगी परिवार है धीरू भाई अंबानी परिवार। हम जैसे जमीन के लोग जिनको कोई पहचानता नहीं, उनको भी वो जाने किस तरीके से IBN 18 चैनल के साथ मिलके जो पिछले 3 साल से प्रयास कर रहे हैं, इसकी जितनी प्रशंसा की जाए वह कम है। मैं यह भी कहना चाहूंगा कि भारत में ना खिलाड़ियों की कमी है, ना जोश की कमी है, ना जज्बे की कमी है। कमी है तो आर्थिक आधार की। थैंक यू, आप लोगों ने मुझे बुलाया, ये अवसर दिया, बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
आप बॉक्सिंग करते हैं, हरभजन सिंह बैठे हैं वहां, आप हरभजन सिंह को ले जाइए बॉक्सिंग सिखाने अपने लड़कियों को।
मैं तैयार हूं जी।
हरभजन सिंह वैसे बॉक्सिंग करते हैं बीच बीच में।
सिर्फ एक बार मैथ्यू हेडन के साथ की थी।
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया तपन जी। मस्ट अंडरलाइन हियर, ही इज अ गवर्नमेंट एम्प्लॉई एंड अ बॉक्सिंग कोच।
मैं ये बोलती थी कि रेड लाइट एरिया की बेटी हूँ और सामने वाले को क्या फर्क पड़ता है, जो पढ़ना है पढ़े, मैं तो आगे बढ़ गई हूँ। क्योंकि ये बोलना मेरे लिए एक अपने आप में चुनौतीपूर्ण था, जिसकी इजाजत समाज ने नहीं दिया, और आज मैं ये गर्व के साथ कहती हूँ कि मैं रेड लाइट एरिया की बेटी हूँ। थैंक यू।